so much out of life, subscribe, comment down below.
There will be no love.
Video game for myself or something, so I'm at the second shot now. So, yes, I'm ready to shine. I'm gonna text my matches. Yeah, I probably can't hear me for real because the music. But, yeah, I wasn't gonna do it yet like that.
That's a more bad.
I'm gonna be back. So, like I said, stay tuned. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So, y'all see the whole tattoo part. But I couldn't finish the video when I had a chance when I was at the tattoo place because I had to lay down and get my tattoo. And when I was laying down, I couldn't record because the pressure that was, you know, my chest so little, thin, you know, bones. But yeah, I'm gonna give it like a 3 out of 10 because it really ain't hurt me. But I feel like my neck tattoo were worse than my chest. But y'all probably be feeling like I'm crazy by saying it. Okay, that mind me, y'all. I had to eat me some ice cream. I took my nose ring out because I had a hard time. My nose stopped up. But yes, I want y'all see tattoo. Y'all know, I told y'all I was gonna go get it and I was gonna, I ain't wanna let y'all down cause I only made back a couple videos at tattoo place. So I was like, I don't think I need to make this YouTube deal. But I was like, nah, I'm just gonna wake up and finish it and show them the product. I gotta put some Vaseline on it. So y'all ain't gotta worry about. But I don't know, everybody pain is different. So, I can't tell y'all nothing. I don't know. But I give it a 3 out of 10. It's just so pretty. Y'all look. It's so pretty. But, yes, I want y'all to like, subscribe, comment down below. Give me advices or anything. Because later on, I will be doing TikToks. I will have different people, you know. You know, I need to run about 500. Y'all know. I'm trying. So yes, I want y'all to like, subscribe, comment down below. I was gonna wake up on time and do the video, but it's like my mama was getting tattooed too, so I couldn't, you know, I couldn't be able to finish my YouTube video at the tattoo place because I had went to sleep and I was tired. I even almost went to sleep when I was getting my tattoo. But yes, it's pretty. But it's not going to be a long video. I want y'all to like, subscribe, comment down below. Thanks for watching. And I'm going to be back with another YouTube problem this weekend. I got to go back to work tomorrow. And I got to go to the doctor tomorrow because I'm late for it. That's the only excuse I got for it. So, yeah. A 3 out of 10. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Thanks for watching.
Show up, they don't let the bros in. Won't put my trust inside, no hope, no how these bitches going.